It was a night of unbelievable martial arts action. From the sold-out Jakarta Convention Center, it was ONE Championship. Michael Chiavello, Mitch Chilson with you. Mitch, the night kicked off with an incredible knockout. The Papua bad boy, Adrian Mattheis, over Angelo Bimoaji.
Adrian Mattheis does his best work in Jakarta, and it showed tonight. Landed a huge one-punch KO of a big-time opponent.
And then, the man they called Dougie, Saygid Arslanaliev, made short work of Timofey Nastukin.
Wow, with his toughest test to date, Dougie really brought the thunder tonight. Landed punches over and over to stop Nastukin in the very first round.
The go-daddy knockout of the night went to newcomer Koyomi Matsushima over former world champion Barry Gafarov.
Wow, what a debut for Matsushima. Dropped Gafarov with a big right hand and then swarmed all over him, landing punches until the referee was forced to jump in and stop the match.
The most aggressive performance of the night belonged to the hottest Muay Thai athlete on the planet, Rodtang, on ONE Super Series debut over Sergio Wilson.
Wow, an absolute clinic was put on by the Muay Thai superstar Rodtang. Big push kicks, huge elbows, complete and total domination by Rodtang.
And then, in a five-round battle in our main event, Joshua Pacio, the 22-year-old, took the World Strawweight Championship from Yoshitaka Naito.
Team Lakay shocks the world again. What a beautiful display of mixed martial arts by the 22-year-old Joshua Pacio. Stopping takedowns, outstriking the champion, and showing superior grappling skills. An absolute amazing performance by the passion, Joshua Pacio.
Join us on October 6th in Bangkok. Our biggest event of all time features a WBC boxing world title in the main event. Srisaket Sorongfusai and Iran Diaz.